I'm queuing pods. My co-worker, Stephanie Olson, the two of us, we were talking this morning, and we were talking about expectation for families with deaf and hard of hearing children, specifically early intervention. What could we do? How could we improve it? Stephanie reminded me of her presentation. And her presentation touched on the idea of working together as a team. Way back in the 1950s, when Kennedy and his team came up with the idea of putting a man on the moon, of course, many people at first, they couldn't even understand how it was even possible. I mean, it would take so many components to put them together, to work together as a team to make it happen. And during one of his visits to NASA, Kennedy was shaking the hands of everybody. And they all had the same mission. They wanted to put a man on the moon. And so Kennedy's shaking hands, and he comes up to a custodian. Cleaning, stopped to shake hands with him. And that man said to Kennedy, "I'm on the same mission, to put a man on the moon." And Stephanie and I are thinking about this whole, you know, early intervention process and all the different pieces and all the different people on the team. And it takes all of us to have that same mission so that someday these families can have their child on the moon.